Blake pick her up.
And drive her to Morris?
Oh, she goes to Morris?
Yeah. Well, it makes sense because Blake doesn't work any, and he doesn't work at barely ever now, so you know what I mean? He doesn't have a real job.
I think that's a really funny thing.
Dogging on Blake because he doesn't have a real job.
Yeah.
He doesn't have a real job.
If he gets back, he just gets to be like, oh, you just get back from your siesta or something.
Well, siesta, that's like Mexican for like day nap.
God, these guys don't stand a chance.